We're on the ground in Charlotte where there is so much unrest, so many mixed emotions, people asking, where do we go from here? I'm meeting with community leaders and city officials to find out how we can move beyond the black and the blue.